This is a community briefing for a serious use of force incident that took place in the 1900 block of Benny Road Northeast on Sunday, February 19th, 2023, at approximately 8:13 p.m. The Metropolitan Police Department's model use of force policy and training emphasized de-escalation, proportionality, and reasonableness. Since December 2016, all patrol officers have been required to wear body-worn cameras while on duty. On Sunday, February 19, 2023, at approximately 8:13 p.m., uniformed 5th District officers observed a few individuals in the 700 block of 19th Street Northeast. Upon seeing the officers, two individuals walked away from the group into the 1900 block of Benny Road Northeast. Officer statements indicate, as one of the individuals walked away, they adjusted the front of their clothing, continued to look over their shoulder at officers, and crossed Benny Road multiple times. The officers approached the two individuals and asked if they had anything on them. One individual replied, "No, you can check me." The involved officer inquired if the individual had a gun on them, and the individual replied they did not. The involved officer observed the muzzle of a gun protruding from the individual's left coat pocket. The involved officer alerted the other officer on scene to the presence of the firearm and grabbed the individual around the chest, pinning their arms to their side. The individual threw the firearm to the ground. The officer struggled with the individual on the ground. The individual regained a standing position, and the officers again took the individual to the ground and continued to struggle with the individual. At a point in the struggle, the involved officer grabbed the front of the individual's neck area. The individual was subsequently arrested for the carrying of a pistol without a license, possession of large capacity ammunition feeding device, possession of unregistered firearm, possession of unregistered ammunition, resisting arrest, assault on a police officer, and receiving stolen property. The individual reported that they were experiencing pain to their ribs and was transported to a local hospital. The individual was diagnosed with 2 fractured ribs and then treated and discharged. The officers recovered a Taurus 9mm pistol loaded with 1 cartridge in the chamber and 29 cartridges in a high-capacity magazine. Through DC law requires only the video of the officer who imposed a serious use of force be released. During the struggle, that officer's camera was deactivated for a brief period of time. So video from another officer's camera is shown during the brief period of time in the interest of transparency. The deactivated camera was promptly reactivated.
You dropped something over there.
I ain't gonna lie. I promise I ain't lying to you. I did like this. I had my money in my hand. When you did that, I had money in my hand. Nothing else, sir. I promise. We came right there to try to get something. You ain't gotta take me in my name for my arrest. And you know me. You locked me up already.
So I can't check you.
No, my name.
Nothing at all, sir.
What y'all want from me, bro?
What did I lock you up? I don't remember that.
You did lock me up, bro. I swear to God, bro. I had nothing, bro. I ain't on nothing, bro. Well, my man, I'm not on nothing, bro. What y'all want from me, bro? What you want? I'm just talking about the jail, bro. Look, stop.
Stop fighting me.
He's fighting me!
Stop!
Stop!
This incident is pending review by the United States Attorney's Office for the District of Columbia, USAO. When the USAO completes their review, the case will be investigated by MPD's Internal Affairs Bureau Force Investigation Team. All actions that are determined to be unjustified will be referred for disciplinary action.